People in Florida are assessing the damage left behind by subtropical depression Alberto. The storm made landfall along the Florida Panhandle yesterday. Some areas received more than 4 inches of rain in 24 hours. Authorities say a North Carolina news anchor and cameraman covering the storm were killed when a tree hit their SUV. Florida, Alabama, and Mississippi have all declared states of emergency. Remnants of the storm are now dropping heavy rain as it makes its way north.